That's my brother. Your uncle called Antonio. I pray thee mark me. That's a brother surely.
Now is the winter of our discontent, made glorious summer by this sun of New York. Why I, in this weekend piping time of peace, have no delight to pass away the time, unless to see my shadow in the sun and descant on my own deformity. Therefore, since I cannot prove a lover, I am determined to prove a villain. Dive thoughts down to my soul. Here they come.
Richard, you whore, you devil!
I shall the effect of this good lesson keep. Show me the steep and thorny way to heaven. Himself the primrose path of dalliance treads, and reeks not his own reed.
12 years since, Miranda, 12 years since thy father was a Duke of Milan, a Duke of great power.
What meanst thou, my lord?
Now the condition, the King of Naples, being my enemy inveterate, hark, my brother's suit.
Thou art merry, my lord.
What is your tidings?
Take these gifts again, for to the noble mind, rich gifts wax poor when the giver proves unkind.
Dost thou hear?
I do, sir. Oh, what a noble mind is here o'erthrown. Lady M, what standeth the end for?
I pray you, speak not.
What means this, my lord?
Richard, you elvish, mock, abortive-rooting hog!
Oh, hang off, thou cat! Thou bear, vile thing, let loose, or I shall shake thee from me like a serpent!
Melissa? Mary? Megan? Margaret?
That's Queen Margaret!
Mindy? Michelle?
This visitation shows it.
Oh, Macbeth!
I heard the owl scream and the crickets cry! Did not you speak?
Your husband saw the holy vows of heaven!
Fairly spoke. Sit and talk with her. What? Ariel? What's my industrious servant, Ariel? Dost thou attend me?
You are as good as a chorus, my lord.
Thou shalt hear me!
Ah, foul wrinkled wretch, what makes thou in my sight?
Thy loathed issue of thy father's loins! Ah. Loins? A book of prayers in his hand. Famous plant agent, most gracious prince, pardon us the interruption of thy devotion and right Christian zeal.
What is thy grace's pleasure?
It is your fault that you resign the lineal glory of your royal house to the corruption of a blemished stock.
Graves at my command have waked their sleepers, oped and let forth by my so potent art. Dost thou attend?
We heartily solicit your gracious self to take on the charge and kingly government of this your land. From blood to blood, your right of birth, your empery, your own.
Oh, your love deserves my thanks, but my deserts unmeritable shuns your high request.
Refuse not, mighty lord, this proffered love.
Alas, why would you heap this care on me?
If you refuse it, we will plant some other in the throne to the disgrace and downfall of your house.
I'm not made of stones, and since you buckle fortune on my back, to bear the load, I must have patience to endure the burden.
Then I salute you with this royal title. Long live King Richard!